Atlas will show you truth. Atlas, king of Atlantis, is your guide. Listen to him speak of his city's ruin. His kingdom was destroyed by foolish pride.
I once faced a decision which destroyed my precious land. Our magic crystal, source of our strength, was brutally extinguished. Relive my story here in your form. Behold our crystal. From my children, I must choose a successor. But power has seduced them. I have lost command. They misuse our magic crystal. They destroy our precious land. Anaya, daughter of water, rules the ocean and the rain. Gudris, son of fire, wields the fury of all flame. I call on them now, Alaya, grace us. With an angry trident, she stabs the tide, coaxing waves to dance. Her eyes are the color of the sea's bravest wave. Her head is dusted with gold from the ocean's floor.
Dear father, I deserve your throne. Choose me. I quench deserts by tickling the sky. I put out fires with a wink of my eye. Come out, brother, from wherever you hide. Try to survive the wrath of this time.
Be still, Alaya. Put your childish ways to rest. His eyes are the color of flame. His heart burns on ambrosia oil.
Hail, father. Choose me to inherit the throne. My fire conquers the darkest night and kisses each day with brilliant light. Poor, poor sister. Your precious ice is melting.
Dear brother, your force is a weak threat. I plucked this wave from the earth's edge. I'm the only one fit to rule this land.
Stop this evil plague. Cease this mad war. I beg you, my children, destroy no more.
Give in, brother, before you fade to nothing.
Your alliance, your strength deceives you. My fire angers your water.
Gabriel, Alaya, stop this madness.
I rip this beam from the sun and laced it with Eve's breath.
I seize the windstorm and spiked it with piercing sleet.
Ha! Your water turns to mist in the sky's belly. Surrender. Smother your sea creatures!
Cease! I will drown your stars!
Ah! Our magic crystal suffers under your brutal attacks. Hear me, children! Cease this madness! I cannot choose one child above another. Good people of Rome, I put the choice in your hands. Choose the heir to my throne and cease this foolish fight, or we'll find this precious land robbed of day and starry night. Gudrius or Alaya, please help me choose. Speak up, crowd. Raise your voices if Alaya should be queen.
Your votes are useless. Soon you will see this mighty kingdom will belong to me.
Now call out if Gudrius should be king.
Vote for Gudrius, if you dare, and I'll put a tornado from this thin night air. Do it!
They voted that I should be king.
Oh, great gods, forgive me. My children poisoned this kingdom with greed. It is a cold, black day for Atlantis, indeed. It's too late to halt this evil war, and so the gods shall settle the score.
In the cruelest rainstorm this world's ever seen, I'll silence forever so that I shall be king.
Not before you collapse to my fiery sting. I'll burn your lyre, and then I will be king.
The have come to end this ambitious fight. I see the fate of this land. The rest of this earth is my duty to save. So I'm forced to send Atlantis to its watery grave. The sun of the sea in one swift beat shall finish this war with water. Remember the vision. Learn and take heed.